This winter, the worst film ever. A complete waste of $250 million. Critics are calling it beautiful. From the director of Legally Blonde, Shawshank Redemption, Lord of the Rings, coming soon. And this time, be prepared.